I keep increasing these further and further. Do you think because we're pumping out of car?
Oh, well, it hasn't helped it. I mean, you know, these things only push fit, don't they?
My table!
Yeah. So I think it's actually permanent to... I don't think it's had degrips.
Point of view. Say something about this.
Like, it would be nice if you had the arm.
Yeah, if you have that extra level movement.
Go like that.
Yeah.
Or in pinch it.
Yeah.
But then all you need is a piece of string to cut it.
You've got muscles? Rubik.
We've got to find out how fast it goes before disaster happens.
Huh?
Tried to find out how fast it will go because it's disaster.
Oh, no. It's terrible slow.
Well, so far we haven't found any speed at which disaster doesn't happen.
Okay, disaster happens.
Yeah. It's just the grip isn't not very good. We're trying to think what we could do to make it better. I think we're putting some felt on or something like that.
Well, you went to D-group as well, which is
the problem. Which is the problem, which is why I haven't done it. Mm-hmm. My dad wanted to do it, and I was not sure about it.
How many moves? 42!
Yeah, I mean, not the fastest algorithm.
It was almost finished. Well,
yeah, but then it also did a good job of basically scrambling up. To be honest, I've had it. I've had to do it about... Well, I mean, let's call it intention to give it, like, a cube is quite simple. Yeah. I have had it at about 20.
Where did you get these rings? Ship's Chandler is somebody who sells bits of the boats.
Okay.
He's holding it, don't
we? That's...
Yep.
You see something I'm worried about here? Is that grip is very close to the edge of that? I'm worried about it turning it and hitting that grip.
Because every time it falls out and makes you move it down, it pulls it towards itself.
Yeah, if it feels brave enough to do a rotation there and then a rotation there, it'll screw up.
Yeah.
So I'm hoping it avoids doing that.
Because I guess if you use where you're at the bottom, you can probably change the arrow so you're only doing it at the top, not at the bottom. Then you just need one of the grippers, or both the grippers, to move around 90 degrees and then
keep
them. Is there another one then? It's a green one. This is Mark 2.
Huh?
You've got a green one there.
Yeah, no, so this is an art, clarify. This is something you can do yourself.
Oh, okay, so there are lots of pencils.
Well, from what I understand, these guys made the code for the program, and
have a bigger hand.
You can then print all the parts and pull the parts together, so it's
Bigger hand.
But I think I need a dozen people to actually go with it. It's good fun. Why not? I do encourage anyone who's got time and a bit of money and a 3D printer.
All these plastic bits are 3D printing.
Yeah.
Most of them.
Well, we sanded them a bit.
You could do it.
Yeah, you could do. The only problem with this is if you're going to use this specific program.
So you could make those grip arms slightly narrower.
Then he got two more moves.
So, rock the stuff and play with it, look out.
Yeah,
that's
what
I
do.
Oh.
And
all right.
You could have done that.
No, it's only got 90 degrees angle movement.
Oh,
yeah, so you can't do that.
So that's going to do it.
Yeah. Don't know where we'll get another one today.
Yeah, a lot of fun making that, right? A lot of fun.
Yeah. Well.